And a 7 News alert, the Buncombe County Sheriff's Office is asking for your help identifying an armed robbery suspect. You can see him on your screen now. Detectives say it happened at a Quality Plus gas station yesterday. We're told the suspect drove away in what appears to be a silver Volvo SUV. Investigators say the man is considered armed and dangerous. If you have any information, you're asked to call the Buncombe County Sheriff's Office.